Today, I'm gonna show you how I went from this to this.
To be honest, this might be the coolest thing I've ever made, and it's made out of cardboard, cereal boxes, brown paper bags, hot glue, wool glue and water as paper mache, and of course, acrylic paint. I spent well over 75 hours on this turtle, and if you like it and wanna see more, please like and subscribe.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming,